Gaza City is in the midst of bombing, war and destruction. In this environment, children will obviously feel angry and under pressure, so there has to be a space for entertainment. There's no tough treatment. If a child is unable to do one of the obstacles, he can play somewhere else. They're happy to take on these obstacles.
We advertise with flyers that reach their homes, posters on the streets, the mosques and schools. Everybody knows about it and registers at the nearest camp.